Good, our weather. Fantastic weekend for us on tap.
Absolutely, and the perfect weather conditions to maybe sit outside and enjoy a nice margarita. We are dry, but low pressure is going to be moving into the region, and that's what's creating those cooler temperatures starting today, and that's going to last headed into your weekend. We still have monsoonal moisture to the east of us, but high pressure in the region is keeping that moisture to the east of us. We are going to stay dry throughout the next few days, but we are going to see those wind speeds pick up due to that low pressure system moving into the region. So later on this evening, we potentially could see those wind speeds pick up in our mountain communities as well as out in our desert cities. Staying fairly breezy here in Bakersfield, possibly reaching 10 to 15 miles per hour. We're going to see those wind speeds pick up even more tomorrow. So some of our desert cities as well as our mountain communities could see wind gusts pick up to 30 to 40 miles per hour. And then we're going to see those wind speeds start to die down in those early morning hours on Sunday and Sunday morning. But perfect condition to maybe go to the pool tomorrow. We're going to see those temperatures top out in the low 90s. Absolutely gorgeous. And those low 90s continuing through Sunday, so well below average for this time of year. We should be in the upper 90s. So Monday, that's when we'll see that warm up once again. Seasonal conditions, triple digits potentially returning on Tuesday and Wednesday, but those high temperatures short-lived will be cooling down to the mid-90s by Thursday. 89 in the Kern River Valley today, mid-80s tomorrow, then upper 80s on Sunday, and we'll see those mid-90s headed into the beginning of your work week. 80 in Tehachapi and sunny 70s return for your weekend, then the mid-80s and upper 80s for the beginning of your work week. 79 in Frazier Park and sunny, mid-70s tomorrow, then upper 70s on Sunday. However, just like Tehachapi, those low and mid-80s will return headed into the beginning of your work week. But I'll have one final look at those cooler temperatures hitting the county coming up.